On the afternoon of August 22nd, a 5.8 magnitude earthquake struck near the island of Balikpapan, Indonesia. The earthquake, which originated at a depth of 124 kilometers, was felt from Lombok, Indonesia. The shock struck the generated seismic wave, which large distances. Thousands of residents left the city buildings to serve and safe places. The exact damage caused is not yet known. Despite the proximity of the earthquake to the coast, its characteristics do not correspond to the conditions for the occurrence of a tsunami.